Move. And it seems like that type of lava, a lot of times you'll see where it's by a tumulus, where it's coming out from underneath the tumulus.
Tumulus?
Yeah, the tumulus, this is what's called a tumulus here. It's like the lava flows underneath that, and it just slowly rises, pushes it up in the air. And a lot of times you'll have a crack right in the middle on the top, and...
going down into the ground, and it